Oh. What's up, Gamer Guys and Gamer Girls? Greenstar Rat here, and welcome to episode 4 of Pokemon Phoenix Rising. I am Greenstar Rat, and we are about to fight this little girl. Mom says slow and steady wins the race. That's wonderful. So that's great advice, really. But I'm about to not slow and steady knock your Beniri out of the water. We have a Slowpoke anyway, so. Slowpoke always looks so happy. I love Slowpoke. Alright, you have been taking a lot of hits, Fayfly, but I'm just gonna give you a potion and see what happens. Tackle. Oh, his attack is awful. Or my defense is really good, one of the two. Ooh, that was a crit. Use absorb. Yawn. You yawn on me. Sweet, what's up? Spore, okay. I'm the kind of Pokemon trainer, I like status effects, so that's good news for me. What's in here? Did I go in here? I don't even remember. Yes, please rest my Pokemon so I don't have to keep using potions. Thank you. Sure. I'll take some lemonade. Gonna go through your trash too. Which game was it where you found stuff a lot in trash cans? Was it like the old Red and Blue and stuff? I don't even remember. Where's this fighting Pokemon? That's what I want to know. Here's a well, it looks like. Okay. Ooh, a Tauros. I'd love to have a Tauros on my dome. Oh my god, there's little takes everywhere. Right under their noses. I don't even remember what his voice was. It was very pretentious, I remember. Very douchey. Let me go talk to him. Let me save first. Gah! Get away from me! I didn't do anything wrong! You got that? Oh wait, you're just a kid. Okay, don't scream or nothing. How did you find me up here? It's a cunning hiding spot. You're daring, huh? Hey, how's about you and I make a deal? Mutually beneficial, I promise. I'm skipping town! I'm a free spirit, you know. Gone with the wind. Not that I was here for very long, but just the same, I'm out. So really? Why try and lock me up? I'm out of your hair regardless. Morality is a moot point, you dig? What, you want me off the streets? I didn't hurt anybody. But maybe I should pay a fine, right? So how's about I pay a fine to you, picking up what I'm putting down? One nugget, free of charge. Sell that for a pretty penny, huh? I'll give you this and you don't have to tell anyone what you saw. I'll leave Dusty Old Tranquillo Town and everyone's better for it. And honestly, what do you owe these people, huh? Your neighbors. Just one little lie, and you get a fabulous parting gift. And understand, if you don't take it, and you try to cuff me, I'm not giving up easy, picking up what I'm putting down. Your choices matter. Choose carefully when making decisions as they may impact the outcome of your quest. No. After all that simpering I did, you still don't want to help me? What a waste. Fine, I'll battle you. Yeah, let's see about that. Hiya! Is he a karate master? Oh, God. Okay. Sir. Swindler question mark would like to battle. Ghastly, oh lord. I don't even know the compatibility of fairy against ghost. He's also poison too, right? A substitute. I mean, Stone Spore? Alright now. Ghastly.
This is not the Pokemon I was expecting. I guess I'll use Petalil. Use Growth real quick. I'm poisoned. Sweet. The strats, though, damn. Okay. This battle is gonna be ridiculously long, I can already tell. Really? Oh man, that's ghastly. Okay, hold on. Let's get a freaking Leech Seed in, now that he doesn't have that. God dang, dude! I'm getting annoyed. Please, Leech Seed this motherfucker. I swear, I'm gonna lose my mind. It died. You kidding? You're kidding, right? I don't have anything to... Well, this is wonderful. I guess I'll just use Growl. This is such an annoying fight. Why is it already so hard? Yeah, I'm gonna lose this battle. Like, there's no way. There's absolutely no way. And Scraggy is a fighting type, I'm pretty sure. Bye. So note to self, train before you fight. Cutie Fly, I don't know what to do other than heal you, which I can't even do anyway. Wow. Well, that's my first loss for this game, guys. Are you kidding? That's ridiculous. Why was that ghastly so dumb? Oh, Lord, okay. Seriously, that ghastly was just ridiculous. Alright. So before I fight him, which if he's even still there, I need to level up more. I'm also gonna go to the Pokemon Center before we go anywhere. But, or the Pokemart, rather. Bam, bam, bam. Let's see if I can buy things. Buy. I need potions. better be in my bag, dude. Okay, they are. Oh, that was annoying! But anyway. I don't know why it's still on hard difficulty too, because my game settings say it's on normal. So not sure what that's about. Maybe from where it crashed. I mean, I'll try to keep it. Dun, 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 dun. So this episode is literally just me being lame, I guess. Whoop up. Ooh. Wish this fairy wind did more damage to this little bub. I might fast forward some of these battles actually, and just Oh, there's the Riolu. What I was looking for, actually. Tackle. Oh shit. Two more tackle. Whoa. Okay. Please say this bug roll. Thank you. Grew 61 experience points, level 3. Yes. I'm gonna name it Fenrir since it's kinda wolfy. That's with lore and all that. Oh, let me do my caps lock. Fenrir! Or Fenris. I'll do Fenris. There. Let's see what your nature is, buddy boy. Fighting, obviously, mild nature, so plus special attack, minus defense. I mean, special attack is good, but a fighting Pokemon without defense is kind of like, eh. But protects the Pokemon from flinching, so. Super slow in this grass.
a little puff.
We're gonna kill it. Almost. Sweet! I hate spiders in real life, guys, but Spinarak's so cute. Leveled up, should've, maybe? No? Okay. We're gonna name you. Plus touch, special defense, minus defense. Not great, but I like its ability. Can I have a full party? Actually, let me go ahead and save real quick, just in case something happens. Another Spinarak. Just say moo. Ooh, that one's mad at me. Okay. I don't know if I need to talk to all these mill tanks, but I'm gonna anyway. let's try this again.
Oh wait, it's you again. Didn't you learn from your last scolding? Fine then, let me whoop you again. Yeah.
I think his voice changes every time, but that's okay. His voice doesn't really match his face, but that's okay. This freaking ghastly dude, I'm gonna try and stun spore it before it substitutes. Okay, well, whatever. Gosh dang it. Is it missing because it's a ghost type or what? Oh my god. Stop. 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 I hit it with Absorb. I wanted to hit it with Stun Spore. I knew that. Oh god, this guy's ghastly is so annoying, dude. Now you don't have no Toxic Orb anymore. How about that? Ugh, just use Leafage on this thing. God, it didn't flinch me. Oh, right. Petalil has the one that makes me not be able to be flinched. I forgot about that. I'm just gonna keep hitting Leafage, dude. Get the heck out of here. Thank God, finally. Why is this thing faster than me? It's gonna kill me. I don't have any potions. Headbutt does so much damage. Oh my god! Ugh. Dude. This frickin'... Ugh. It's frickin' Scraggy, dude. Oh Hi, Spinarak. I'm gonna lose again. Are you kidding me? And it's faster than me too, so that doesn't help. It's faster than all of my Pokemon. Like, what kind of fucking Scraggy is this? All I've got left is Petalil and Cutiefly. Dead. Well, that's it for that. Why is this guy so difficult? Like, what the heck? Security Pokemon Center, blah 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 blah, okay. Alright, I forgot I can come show this guy this. Forgot I can show this guy this real Lou. You found one.
I knew it. Nice job, kid. Take this.
False swipe. Okay. That's that. Alright guys, well I think that's going to be it for this episode of Pokemon Phoenix Rising. Thank you so much for watching. Next time I'm going to try and have my Pokemon leveled up a little bit before I record, so the episode can be more interesting. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I will see you guys next time.